Imagine a rugby player in football. It's possible, anything is if you put your mind to it. But it's only them, isn't it? End of the day. I mean, with some big lads. Well, most of them. They're all like guys, you know. Like football players, they're not that bad. It's just references and all that that pisses you off. But if you've removed all the sexy ones, go. I mean, they'd be the nicest people ever. Well, not the nicest. No one's perfect. But they'd be a lot nicer people. If a rugby player was playing football and he just shouts, come on, like someone in the crowd, come on, like a hooligan, you know what I mean, come on, be great, wouldn't it? I mean, can't get the ball off him, be running away, not towards him. So, either way, be great to see, wouldn't it? So, do you agree?